Preach the gospel in season and out of season. Preach the word of God. You don't need a reason. Preach the gospel for the glory of God the Father. Don't just sit there in your chair and ask yourself, why bother? Preach the gospel because it is he who makes a way out of no way. Let everybody know to come to Jesus and that we are all at the end of days. Preach it.